everyone, welcome to my channel Simple Interventions. This is Madhulika Chatterjee. First and foremost, I would like to wish all my viewers a very happy new year. May you all have the best 2020. May all your goals and aspirations come true. God bless you all. And I am back with a video after 2 months. Sorry for the delay, guys. I had gone to India, that's the reason I couldn't make videos, but now I'm back. Are going today is located in the northeastern part of Switzerland, and the name is Appenzell. We are going for a 2-day trip there, and we are going by a road, so let's call it a road trip and just see who's driving. Say hi.
Hello.
Okay, so it's around 2 hours from here, so our trip has already begun. So it's 10:45 at this part of time, so hopefully we would be reaching in another 1.5 hours. So let's see, by 12:30 we'll reach. As you all can see, the beautiful sun is falling on me, so it's a beautiful weather today. It's around 8 degrees Celsius, so it's neither too cold nor too hot. It's a very soothing temperature for a perfect road trip, so I hope you guys are excited just like me to explore Switzerland, as this is going to be my first tour after coming to Switzerland. Let's explore. As you all can see, right now we have entered the town of Gossau. Gossau is just outside of Canton St. Gallen. It is quite industrial, and I guess you can call it a satellite town of St. Gallen. However, not too far away are some delightful regions where we are going to go today. A narrow gauge of train of the Appenzeller Bahn will take you directly to the Appenzell region, and our rolling hills at the edge of an alpine chain. The towns and village in this region, which you can see right in front of me, are famous for their elaborate painted buildings. As we can see, the European colors are painted all over, and it looks quite rich. Both tourists and the locals appreciate the warm atmosphere of these regions. The richly decorated house in the center of this village is very close to the traffic. Various events and traditional festivals testify throughout the year to the liveliness of these customs. Now we are heading towards the Appenzell district, and guess what? Looks like we are very much near to it. Nestled in the heart of the picturesque hilly landscape at the foot of the Alps, the village of Appenzell in the city is the capital of the canton of Appenzell in Innerrhoden.
Hi guys, so now we have reached, it's 11:55, and we have reached the Appenzell district. So right behind me is the Alps. So another 18 kilometers and we are going to reach near the cable car. So after reaching the cable car, we are going to take a ride in the cable car. So stay tuned, and this looks super beautiful. As you all can see, the mountains have snow in it, and it looks mesmerizing. And that side's the road, the highway, and here we have our car stopped. Hey baby, say hi to my viewers. And you have not wished them happy new year yet.
Happy new year to you. year to everybody. Happy New Year to everybody.
Yeah, so now we are going to head towards the Alps there. So I hope y'all are enjoying the video. Don't forget to hit like. All right then, see you there. Woohoo! Food. So I have got few sandwiches and here's the burger which I've got from home. Show them the sandwich.
Ta-da!
So I have made it. That's I think tuna. Yeah, tuna and cream cheese sandwich.
No, that's salmon.
Oh no, that's a salmon and cream cheese sandwich. And here I have a burger which I've made too. So yeah, that's all. Ebenalp, and now we are going to take the cable car, which looks damn scary, and there is snow all around as y'all can see, and the snow has like epically frozen. And just show them the cable car. My god, can you see that? Can you see that? My god, I'm really scared. The cable car looks really scary because it's so much elevated. It's like this. I don't know how am I going to do it. But then over there up is the main view. So I hope y'all are excited to climb up there. Right in front of me is the Appenzeller Bahn, also known as the Appenzell Train, which takes us directly to the Appenzell region. German skiing is also called as Skifahren. So there I can see a small kid enjoying in the snow. And over here is a small stream. And the water is so clean. It's superb. It's so beautiful. Over here we can see a lot of people with ski equipments as they are going to go above and do the skiing. So over here now we are standing right in front of the ticket counter to buy the cable car ticket. So we have started from Wasserauen and we would be going to the top of Ebenalp. In between there is Wilkirchli. However, this place is closed. It is a cave due to heavy snowing. And further, the ticket guy told us that there was an avalanche 2 days prior. So we won't be able to go to Wilkirchli. And now we are inside the cable car. And there we are with a lot of other people inside. And in another 30 seconds, the cable car is going to start. Oh God, this looks scary. The cable car takes us to 1,644 meters above. It is the gateway to the Alpstein hiking area. In a few 10 minutes, you first cross a charming landscape and two caves to the Wilkirchli, which clings dramatically to the rocks. Even more spectacular is the location of Esker Inn, daringly gripped by the rock wall. For centuries, the Wilkirchli area has exerted a singular appeal and is still today one of the most popular tourist destinations in the Appenzeller Land. A cable car transports visitors in comfort from Wasserauen up to Ebenalp. From Ebenalp, a short walk on a well-maintained hiking trail passes through the Wilkirchli Caves to the hermitage and the chapel. The train that continues eastwards along a rock face through a wooden gallery to Berghaus Haus Esker, a mountain inn and restaurant. However, this restaurant in Velkirkli Cave was closed due to heavy snowing. So now we have reached the top and we are making ourselves set to climb into the snow. So there are a lot of adventure sports which takes place, but before we head into the snow, we need to wear these safety gears and climb. So there I am hiking above the snow. So this was my first time where I was hiking like this. Before, I have experienced snow in Finland, however never got a chance to hike like this in it. Well, over here there are a lot of different adventure sports like flying, tandem, paragliding, skiing and of course hiking.
Hello everyone, so now we have reached the top and what y'all can see, everywhere is snow. So I have trekked from down and I have reached here. Y'all can see as lots of kids and people are skiing. So this is a ski area over here and it looks so beautiful. There you can see those things in the top with the rope.
So the T-shaped thing which we can see hanging is basically for the persons who are skiing there. So they basically throw a grappling kind of a thing to that T which gets attached to it, and the person who's skiing basically holds it and keeps moving. So it helps a person skiing climb the top. So the sight of this place was really very beautiful and mesmerizing. Over there, up, there is a small cafe where my husband went to get some coffee. And now we are getting down and just see the view, it's so beautiful. However, more of the trip is coming in the next video, so please stay tuned. And meanwhile, please do not forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel for more videos, and also share it with your friends and family. Till then, see you in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.